Because every time you look at me, I'm 17 again. And I forget that the last 10 years even happened. How could I be mad at you for falling for Michael Guerin? It's the easiest thing in the world.
Just him, you know?
And I need to believe in a reason to stay. Wait, does she know about us?
Would it be so bad if she did?
The one piece.
Pieces want to be together.
Coming back to him, it always feels like a crash landing.
But I cannot go through life without
him. It's other half.
Just let go.
Let it go!
Over between Guerin and
he's locked up the day that I
this
left.
Isn't going to work out, Guerin.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
It's good that you've been staying here.
There's this tool shed.
I don't want to live in that tool shed for the rest of my life.
Alex made me believe there was a place for me here.
I always got you.
I didn't want you to go.
I don't want to keep hoping that maybe this time you won't go. So no. I'm saying no.
Where I stand, nothing's changed.
Including the way you look at me. Because every time you look at me, I'm 17 again.
I'm afraid we're only getting the start, so.
I'm tired of not saying what I want to say.
And what do you want to say, Alex?
So then I play and my entropy changes.
You sang to me in a crowded cowboy bar.
Everything goes quiet.
That I loved you.
So I'm here to tell you.
I assume this friend is Alex.
You know, I used to really think that you and I were going to end up together.
I used to, too.
Alexander Maines. I'm home.
And if anyone's going to destroy me...
I don't love you!
Is there really nobody in this world that you wouldn't risk being safe?
I would burn the entire world down.
Do anything to protect the people you love.
I love him. I know you fell in love with him. And God, I love you for it.
Feels different now between us.
Yeah.
I think that's one of those moments that's like feelings worth fighting for.
And I think that you love me.
I know those moments.
And then you look away. And it almost kills me every time.
I never look away.
I don't look away, Guerin.
But it's still
drawn together by something cosmic.
Cosmic?
Cosmic. And I fell in love with your son. We've been holding on to this thing.
I hate how it ends.
I don't know where Alex has evolved past that. And he's past me.
Is this really how it ends?
If I had gotten out and I asked you to come with me, would you?
I thought that we were done.
Oh.